better be.
All right. Feeling good, Jack?
Yeah.
All right. Here we go, guys. It's all downhill from here. I'm jumping inside the prism and I don't know why.
Dreams to feel he can. Throw hands before him, my God.
hydrate. Hydration is important. I hope everyone.
You better hydrate.
I hope everyone drank so much water today that they've had to piss like 9 times since they got here.
If you guys have to drink, please go upstairs. Please.
4,000 gallons of water today. The FDA actually just said, actually check.
Check 400 gallons.
400 gallons every day. It's counterintuitive, I know. It seems like, you know, our body weight's only like 70% water. There's no way there's 400 gallons in a person. But like, but yes, every single day, you gotta flush that shit out of your system, you know?
And it's like, hydrate!
FDA's orders, I mean.
You know, I think the goal is to become 100% water. That's at least our goal, I guess. Relentless moisture, relentlessly
Let's
moist.
Let's become complete water.
Okay, Gordon.
Pure
wait,
water.
Okay, I need, I didn't even get my drink. I didn't even get my drink.
Charlie.
Oh, thanks.
Can I have my water?
Tea. It's good for your voice.
Always be kind.
Yeah! Yeah.
Thanks, Baze. What do y'all know about sandwich? Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Liam is trapped inside one.
He's stuck in my sandwich and I don't know why.
Guys, if you clap really loud, we can get Liam out of the sandwich.
Let's clap.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, he's escaping.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah.
He's clawing. He's clawing his way out of the sandwich.
Get
Sometimes
sandwich.
You get trapped, and that's okay. This song is not about being trapped. The first one was. This song's called Sir Pimpin.
Yeah!
Before our next song, I just want to real quick reiterate what our housemate, dear friend, manager, Olive said. Trans fucking rights. That shit is so important. Okay, especially right now. It's kind of a scary time to be trans, to be queer. A lot of the people in my life that I hold dearest are trans. I'm sure a lot of you are the same way. We need to support our trans friends, our trans comrades. Because it's important. This one's for Olive.
Next one, you guys all know it. Ollie's. I promise.
If you've seen us before, for sure, definitely.
For sure.
If you haven't seen us before,
what the fuck are you doing?
Now, bro.
Yeah, if you haven't seen us before, yeah, you're fuck you. You're a bad person.
You're a bad person, and no one loves you.
We don't want any new fans.
No, just kidding. Actually, yeah, we're going global. We're gonna take over. We're gonna crash. We're gonna crash the stock market. So like, keep an eye out. It's gonna be fucked up. Your money's gonna be worth nothing soon.
All right. There's 13 creatures.
You're on your own.
song. This is our last one. If you've seen us by process of elimination, you probably know what this is. You know what time it is. It's gonna be real chill. It's gonna be. It's gonna be low key. Wow, get your lighters out. Actually, don't get your lighters out. I just realized it's a horrible.
Please do not get your lighters out. Whatever you do,
we are already.
Them lighters are on the lock.
We're already breaking fire codes, man.
Straight up. Sing your fans and everybody.
On the keys.
On the keyboards.
That's awesome. That's a good sound. Hold on. Sorry. Wait. Wait. Play another. Play something else. Wait. No. Hold it.
No. Go like that.
What? What are you?
Beyond. Say it wasn't up to you. It wasn't such a bore.